I traveled around the world for 1 year, and the first thing I did when I came back was building my very first own YouTube studio. Hit that subscribe button and see you in the next one.